Greetings everybody, welcome back to my channel. It's your favorite girl, Nehemiah here, back with another video. And today I'm going to be giving you all a review as well as a demo of Andre Walker's hair care line, just in general. So if you guys are not familiar with who Andre Walker is, which you should be, he has been Oprah Winfrey's personal hairstylist for more than 25 years, okay? Oprah, the Oprah Winfrey. That's why she approved this one's out. You get it? Okay. All right. Anyway, he created this system. It's literally three products or four, technically three products that are basically going to make hairstyling for you simple. These products are intended for the girl who has, you know, type 3, type 4, kinky, curly, coarse hair. Girl like me, you know, I have 3C hair. And they're moisture rich and packed with lots of nutrients that are gonna make sure that your curls and your strands are left beautiful and just nourished, okay? All right, so with the product, it's called the Gold System, and it's three products. Like I said, the shampoo, there's a conditioner that can also be used as a deep conditioner, just depending on if you use it a little bit longer. And then we also have the Beautifully Kink Styling Cream Jelly. So let's just jump in with the shampoo. So when it came with the shampoo, or when it came down to the shampoo, I probably hadn't washed my hair in about a week, which is about normal for me. However, my hair does tend to get a lot of buildup. So I put the shampoo on and I rinsed it out two times. And for me, it does say that it's paraben as well as sulfate free. And it is infused with mongongo oil. However, it did leave my hair just a little bit on the drier side. Which was kind of like, not necessarily confusing. Well, which was a bit confusing just for me, just because when I poured the shampoo in my hand, it was very thick and it was very creamy. So it did lather lightly, but it did kind of just throw me off a little bit that it was a little bit drying. But which was okay. My hair did feel, my scalp was actually very clean afterwards. So it did pretty much rinse and clarify my scalp. It just was a little bit drying after I used the shampoo. So after using the shampoo, I decided to just go ahead in with the TKO Ultimate Moisture Conditioner, and TKO stands for Total Keratin Obsession. So pretty much you can either leave the conditioner in for 3 minutes, or you can leave it in for 30 minutes or longer, and it'll act as a deep conditioner. For me, I was actually really and thoroughly impressed with this conditioner. You all know that I'm all about slip and I'm all about moisture. So off rip, when I looked at it and when I first touched it, I said, okay, this is not my traditional conditioner. Like, to touch, it does have a very thick creamy consistency, so I was like, okay, it's probably not gonna get through my strands like that. No, I sprayed my hair with some water, and when I tell you my comb was just gliding through my hair, and my hair was a little bit on the more matted side. And that's how I know a conditioner will work for me, when my hair is a little bit more matted. And y'all know what I'm talking about, when your hair gets super matted and you are scared of wash day because you're literally like, you don't know if you're gonna make it through, okay? But this conditioner helped me make it through. So I really liked it. And actually, I didn't even use that much. It's about 8.5 fluid ounces. And y'all know I have a lot of hair, and this is how much is left in the container. So I feel like I can get about 2 to 3 more uses, just depending on how I use it. If I use it as a deep conditioner, if I just use it as a regular conditioner. But I definitely get some more uses out of it. So I thoroughly enjoy that I was able to, you know, get really nice and softening results after using this conditioner. Alrighty, so I went in with the Beautiful Kink Styling Cream Jelly. And for me, I was like, okay, it's a cream jelly. And then I touched it, and literally, it felt like butter. It's not your traditional leave-in conditioner. It's fairly thick, so it's not falling out of my container. And it has a nice, smooth, almost like lotion lotion texture about it. So for me, I like that a little bit of this product goes a long way. And then I tell you, it kept my hair feeling moisturized and my curls just feeling so soft, you know, while I'm putting it in my hair. And then when I took the twist out, my hair felt so nice and my hair curls look so defined. And it looked defined, like, not even in the sense of it like being crunchy. Like, it was defined, like it gave me nice little ringlets in my hair, and they're still in my hair. I did my hair Friday, today is Monday, so my hair is still defined and soft. How many days is that? You know, I can't count. Saturday, Sunday, Monday. 3 days later, okay? About 3 days later, my hair, it looks so nice. And I really like that the results were not so defined to the point where my hair was like flat. My hair was able to gain volume by me just kind of picking at it. And I got a secret, my twist out did not even dry completely all the way. And sometimes that happens just with me, because I just be such in a rush. I'll be ready to take my hair out because I don't want to sit in the dryer. I don't want my hair to be in twists for 2-3 days. So I took it out and I don't even have that much frizz. Like, I still have the definition, and my hair looks beautiful 3 days after. And y'all know sometimes with twist outs it can be tricky, and that's honestly how you can tell if a product will last, if it can make it to the 3 to 4 day mark and still be popping as ever. So yeah, my hair feels very, very, very soft, and it feels very moisturized, and I really like how the product, especially the cream jelly, did not leave my hair feeling weighed down. It didn't feel make my hair feel gunky. It didn't make my palms feel sticky. I really enjoy it. For me, I definitely like it, and I even will probably try to use this cream jelly as a base for like a wash and go, and just putting a gel on top of it, because I actually really like how it left my hair feeling, and I like the texture of it, and I like it. And like I said, a little bit of these products definitely goes a long way. I don't know if you guys can see it, but I used a nice little, like, you know, little chunk per each section, and I didn't have to go back and reapply to, you know, the ends of my hair as I was, you know, putting it up in the twist. And then to kind of take my hair out, just to reduce frizz as I was taking out the twist, I did use the Q oil, which is their quench essential oil. I like the wordplay. And it's a Mongongo argan oil. So yeah, I just kind of took about 2 pumps to the palm, rubbed it in, and then like put it all in the twist, and I gently removed each twist out of my hair. I liked how the oil felt. It was definitely thick like a serum, and it left my twist having a nice shine, and like I said, keeping that moisture into my hair and making sure that my twist will last long. So all in all, I definitely will be revisiting the total moisture conditioner, as well as the Beautiful Kink styling cream jelly and the oil, the serum. It has a serum feeling, so I like that, especially like when I'm taking out twists, or I'm taking out braids, or I'm taking out rods. Instead of like being such a loose oil like olive oil, I like how like thick and serum like this was. So yeah, I would definitely be revisiting these three products, which happen to be, like I said, the conditioner, the cream jelly, as well as the quench essential oil, to honestly achieve another style. I was thoroughly pleased with these products, and I definitely feel like their goal is to keep type 3 to 4 hair moisturized, and I know that these products were definitely made with us in mind. So yeah, thank you so much, Andre Walker, for partnering with me for this video. I am so impressed, and I'm so happy, you know, like little old me got to, you know, be blessed with the products that bless Oprah's hair. So I really, really, really enjoyed it. If you've tried Andre Walker, definitely let me know in the comments below how you like the products and which product was your favorite from the line. Definitely be sure to check out the link in my description box so you can get your hands on some Andre Walker products as well. I hope you all enjoyed this video so much. Thank you all so much for watching. Be sure to like, comment, subscribe, and go check out Andre Walker. And I will see you all in the next one. Bye.